The question, do girls find it unattractive when you have mild acne? I don't. Mild acne actually means your body needs to get rid of the accumulated dirt by forming whiteheads and blackheads. In my opinion, one's attractiveness is not determined by the presence of acne. I tried to explain it in another answer, but today I received a very aggressive feedback saying my way of thinking is actually offensive. So, I'm just gonna share my own point of view. Attractiveness is not related to one's physical appearance, skin color, presence of acne, hair condition, etc. For me, the most important aspect is the man's attitude towards himself. It is a fundamental characteristic, which can create a totally different profile. Just think of all those super fat or super ugly people, whose partners are extremely handsome slash pretty. No, girls don't find it unattractive when you have mild acne. But they certainly would if you expose this mild acne as your weakness. They may even notice it.